tracking, the PlayStation camera should be located above your TV. For best tracking, the PlayStation camera should be located above your TV. To assist holographic file recovery, please locate and scan all fragments.
Okay, well, it's official. There are other survivors. Someone's been trying to boost their radio signal when they sent them here. To reach us, I guess. Maybe I should wait. See if they come back. My signal. Let's see if we can reach him that way.
Dr. Tyson, Dr. Moon, I found your comms relay. Do you copy now? Damn it.
locate and scan all fragments.
Jesus Christ. Oh, this is high.
You camping?
Yeah. I just gotta hug the wall and try not to die.
Steady. Watch your footing. Don't rush this.
Believe me, I have zero intention of rushing right now.
This can't be good.
Scan all fragments.
All right. Looks like more debris from the Pilgrim.
Great. Any sign of the central ring?
No. I can't be far now. Need a foot rub that lasts for about 10 or 11 years after this. So if you can hook that up.
Oh, absolutely. I'll make some calls.
God.
God!
God.
my God!
Thank you.
Oh my God!
holographic files are available to view.
Playback.
I can't wait to see the looks on their faces when we show up. God, I hope their showers still work.
Listen, we got a pretty major dust storm right on top of me here. I don't know what kind of wind speeds to expect, or it might be headed your way. You should find shelter.
Copy. But I'll be at the dinner with the Pilgrim long before I have to worry about that. Are you okay? You went quiet. Come on, don't let me hang it. It's awful lonely out here.
I'm not sure this is the right time to talk about it.
That's bullshit. Just tell me.
All right, look. You remember those batteries we found the world depleted down to 1% power? But one of those batteries to deplete all the way down to 1% takes about 30 years. So it got me thinking, and I went outside and scraped some of the mold off the outside of the hab.
Okay.
Yeah. We're fine.
So about the mold?
Yeah, so I monitored its growth rate. And for the mold to have spread as far as it has would have taken about 30 years.
What are you driving at?
So, this is where it gets complicated. The Pilgrim was sucked through the wormhole about 3 seconds before us. But the batteries, the mold, they indicate the Pilgrim's been here for about 30 years. Eva, what I'm driving at is that I think every second on the other side of that wormhole is 10 years on this side. You see what I mean, right?
Yeah. Yeah. No, I get it. That makes sense. That'll explain the rations going rotten. But the honey's still good because honey doesn't decay. Why didn't you tell me sooner?
I wasn't sure. It's a theory. But if you do find anyone at the Pilgrim, they'll be 30 years older than when we left them. They might not have had enough supplies to last.
The Pilgrim has plenty of supplies.
Okay.
You know what? This is actually a good thing. Because if they've been here for 30 years, then they've had plenty of time to repair a shuttle. And that means we can all get out of here together. So as long as nothing else goes wrong. Grant?
I'm okay. The storm's wreaking havoc with the comms.
What the hell was that?
The window got hit. Patched it. I think it'll hold. Are you okay?
I'm okay, yeah. Good.
I mean, are you okay with what I said before?
Of course. Yeah, everything will be fine.
What the hell is that?
To assist holographic file recovery, please locate and scan all fragments.
Grant, are you seeing this?
Yeah, but I don't believe it.
There's no way this is from the Pilgrim.
Eva, maybe you should get out of there.
I guess... No. No, I'm going to find the Pilgrim.
Cass. Scan for human remains.
Scanning.
Where is everybody?
Scan complete. No results found. Precision Rifle. The UEP Precision Rifle is a powerful and highly accurate rifle. It features semi-automatic fire with a 3-round magazine. The advanced sight indicates when an enemy is targeted.
shit!
Thank you.
all fragments.
Evet.